It kills weeds, but not humans. At least there isn't enough evidence to say it does. A class action launched by cancer sufferers thrown out.
I can only imagine that they're very disappointed as I might be.
Federal Court Justice Michael Lee delivered a 322-page judgment.
The state of the evidence is not such as to sustain the necessary causal connection.
Ruling in favour of Roundup's manufacturer.
This is a win for Australian farmers who can continue to rely on critical farming tools like Roundup.
But Justice Lee didn't say it's definitive there isn't a link between Roundup and non-Hodgkin lymphoma.
Whatever else is unclear, one thing is plain. The science is not all one way.
The class action lawyers will now toil through the judgment to see if they have any options.
There's a large and evolving body of scientific evidence. Cases overseas have gone both ways.
Today's outcome is significant for the cancer sufferers who are part of the class action, but it also has huge ramifications for Australia's agricultural industry, where Roundup's key ingredient, glyphosate, is widely used.
It's integral in our systems for no-till farming and creating a sustainable farming industry.
Today's finding meaning it's business as usual for our farmers. Rory Campbell, 7 News.